Good morning, everyone. My name is John Bonifaz. I'm the co-founder and president of Free Speech for People, and we will be starting now with this press conference. Thank you all for being here. Free Speech for People, along with Roots Action, launched moments after the president took his oath of office, ImpeachDonaldTrumpNow.org, a campaign seeking an impeachment investigation of President Trump based on his direct and serious violations of the Constitution the moment he took the oath of office. The president was repeatedly warned prior to the inauguration that he would be in violation of the Foreign Emoluments Clause and the Domestic Emoluments Clause if he did not fully divest from his business interests prior to taking the oath of office. He did not fully divest, and he now must face the consequences of accountability via the impeachment process. We're here today to discuss this impeachment campaign and to announce the delivery this afternoon to the United States Congress of more than 850,000 petitions calling for this investigation from people all over the country.